Introducing our first car developed by Apple. But where are the windows? Nah.